In this video, we are going to show how to add audio to your slides in Pear Deck. First, we're going to open up our slideshow that we've been working on, and then the Pear Deck add-on that'll open up on the right. And once we have that, we'll need to go to a slide that we want to add audio to. And so this slide, we can add some audio for the directions and our answer options for this multiple choice slide have some challenging vocabulary. So we'll want to read those aloud for our students. So we can use this nice add audio to slide button. So this will make our slides more accessible. We can read aloud directions or add additional information with audio for our students to listen to. So when we click on that, it will give us the option to record or upload audio if we already had an audio option. So when we click record, we'll read aloud. So what type of cloud is this? Is it A, Stratus, B, Cirrus, C, Cumulus? Choose your answer on the right. So then when you click pause, you can either delete and re-record, you can resume and add more to your audio clip, or you can click save and that will show you the full audio file. You can again listen to it, you can click the three dots and download it to save it, delete and re-record, or add that audio to your slide. So once it's added to the slide, it puts this audio included icon in the upper right. You can resize this, make it bigger for your students so that they can see it. Or if it is taking up too much space on your slide, you can drag that out of the canvas of the slide. It just needs to stay somewhere in this slide area because it is what the audio clip is attached to. So if you want to remove the audio clip, you would delete that. So here is the student view, and you can see there's that audio included option to let students know that there is audio, but to play the audio, they click on the headphones icon in the lower right. So you want to show your students where that headphones icon is in the lower right. They click on that, and that is where they'll be able to play the audio to listen to what you have recorded. So they just click that play button, they have a volume control, and they'll be able to listen to your audio recording for this slide. So you can include a different icon if you wanted, have that audio included off of the slide. Maybe you just want to have the headphones icon showing on your slide or a speaker, something that indicates that they need to click on that headphones in the lower right corner. So again, all you need to do is click on that add audio to slide and record your audio directly into your Pear Deck slides. And you can do that for any slide that you would like.